One day I was woken up by a noise on the street. From my window I saw a skillful thief jumping on the roofs from building to building. Police even cannot get near him. He is so fast.
So that was the description in the intro. So this is The Amazing Thief. A game that looks very much like Flappy Bird. I've had a little go on it. Briefly, I got 8. That's what I used in the intro, so I'm going to try and beat that now. So the aim of the game is to jump from building to building through the gaps. A la Flappy Bird. Oops. You can only do a maximum of 2 jumps, you can't do 3. So you need to use that wisely. Shit. I can never do that. I think you need to drop off the edge. Yeah, I think you need to drop off the edge and then jump, but you don't get a chance to react. I guess it's a game that you just gotta play and... Ooh, I nearly did it then. So the objective of this video is to beat 8. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, oh shit. Didn't mean to press that. Oops. Yeah, so you definitely need to drop off the edge on them ones that are really close. Oh sugar. Okay, I got this time. Next time. You can go away. I've got this, come on. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Oh, shit, I nearly beat 8. I got 8 again. Gotta do this. Bollocks. My highest score in Flappy Bird when that came out was about 180, I think. After a while, it becomes second nature and it's quite easy to do, which I'm sure is the case with this game. Oh, that was a very narrow ledge. That threw me off. That's not fair. Oh, shit. Go away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fuck. Bollocks. 1, 2. Oh, that's not fair. Oh, fuck. Run out of jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fuck! Needed to drop off. Go away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shit! Didn't drop off. Meant to drop off. Press it too early. Bollocks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I've had that. That's 9. Right. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos as well.
See you later.